this is the Plaza, so. Oh, that is a shoddy. There's the trooper truck. Getting on the edge like this because they can shoot me behind cover like that guy. I shot that dude in the face. Oh, that's why he's armored up. Definitely an ab workout because you have to lean to get behind cover. There's another one there. I know what it is. Nope. Should have waited for cover fire, my dude. Probably wait right here for them to move up some. Just like that.
Helicopter inbound. Watch out. Get to cover.
Oh,
it doesn't look like it's a threat.
Oh, it is. It is definitely. Miss those shots. Move up here and get the ammo. I think he might be way off there. Keep moving up so I can get a better view. These guys so far away, it's hard to hit them. That guy don't even see me yet. Kaboo. Potato aim at first, but I got him. Move up to this ammo crate. So I need to tell Bruce to come on with it. Much better than that other one. Especially for those light armored guys, because 2-3 bullets and they're down. These heavies, they take a little bit more. Naturally. Oh, right in the eyeball. He got me in the eyeball. Kind of peek over the walls and stuff by leaning up like you would in real life. It's pretty cool. Did you get him yet, Bruce? Good gosh. Lucky, I bet he felt the wind. A lot of shooting, but they ain't hitting nothing. This is why I stayed by the ammo. Hey, Bruce, could you, move over, you moron. Okay. Go over there. Jesus. Move here, and then you gotta just move right back to the ammo case. Ammoed up. Up though. So I can get that guy over there. Oh, there's one. Pop that head up. Let's go over there and get that ammo over there. Sorry, had some shit in my throat. That ammo. Back over into position. Oh my god. There he is.
Understood.
Whew. That scared me. I thought he was coming for me. So I don't know if I'm supposed to go up there or in this back alley over here. Ah, it's this alley, I think. Either that or that big building there. Don't you move into my spot. Ah, yep, I was right. Cool. Come on, Bruce, move the ass. Get did a little premature save of the video. I thought we were going to be in the police station. I'll add this to the other video that I just made of the plaza. Dude is clearly not behind any cover. I don't know why I can't hit him. Thanks for the update, Captain Obvious. There's ammo back there if I need it. Oh, trying to be sneaky, are you? Cool. I can shoot those guys without having to get up. It's not that. Okay. Nope. I was fixing to move up. By now. Position for this guy. He's in a bad spot. There we go. Where are you at? Oh, there you are. Got him. Just in case it's not, I need to get over there and get my ammo. There'd be a big gun come out. Apparently not. Either that or you just gotta get close enough for him to come out. Annoying ass cop sirens. Oh, what is that?